This is a Mabu puffer in an 800-gallon aquarium, eating clams to keep the teeth filed down.